It's really quite simple. All life is a physical and chemical process, correct? It stands to reason, then, that if one could find extremely fresh specimens and recharge that chemical process, bang, we have reanimation.
The theory is not new, West.
But my reagent is. Reed.
With various animating solutions, I have killed and brought to animated life a number of rabbits, guinea pigs, cats, and dogs.
I've broken the 6 to 12 minute barrier. I've conquered brain death.
With the higher animals and the consequent increased strength of solution, reaction has become more violent. My research has become more difficult.
Which is why I need you to help me. We can defeat death. We can achieve every doctor's dream. You'll be famous and live lifetimes.
You haven't done this on people.
You will help me.
No.
Why? Because it's mad.
No, because I don't believe you.
How can you say that? You've seen the results.
No, Rufus wasn't dead to begin with. You drugged him and reduced his vital signs. You lowered his body temperature. He couldn't have been dead.
Do you agree that he's dead now? Do you agree that he's dead now?
West, no! West, stop!
I'll show you. Then you'll help me.
No!
Yes, you will. That is why I brought the infernal beast back to life in the first place.
And the brain?
Of course.
Don't expect it to tango. It has a broken back.
God! Why did you make that noise?
Birth is always painful.
He was dead.
Twice.